The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the Worldwide Women's Championship.
We are about to bear witness to the Queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that. And here comes the woman who calls herself the Man.
Yeah, the Man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
Becky's about to stake her claim as the Man.
Yeah, I don't see her.
Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte. And her opponent from Dublin, Ireland, she is the Worldwide Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Feel history can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
No way.
Oh no, crashing hard onto the floor.
Now that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Looking to crush the hamstring.
Oh.
Another one?
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. And she finds an answer to Charlotte. Lock it in the drag.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left. Double underhook suplex.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a Falls Count Anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Down they go. What a move.
Is it enough? The champion with his shoulder up before two.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Wallace chop block. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Nice hip toss.
And an elbow drop to the arm.
She's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Oh, she caught her right in the ear. Between these superstars lately, a drive to prove who really has the upper hand here.
Their competition can really bring out the best in people, and I think we will be seeing that from them here and beyond.
Hey. Oh, a dragon screw ankle breaker. Oh, that hurt. Pain must be shooting through that leg now. Uh-oh, new champion. Champ nervous.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And she's stunned in the corner.
The queen teeing off, making the climb all the way to the top. Charlotte Flair moonsault.
Yes!
Second chance worked out for the queen.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The challenger fending off the two count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Able to counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Lynch is losing command in this one.
Yeah, Becky's complete. Figure four locked in. Charlotte gonna look for the bridge. Yeah, it is. Figure eight locked in deep.
Nowhere for her opponent to go. Gonna have no choice here. There's no escape.
They're trying desperately to find a way out of the figure eight.
Successfully so.
Yeah, but the damage has been done.
Oh, nice hip toss. Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Oh, what a kick.
Flair retaliating.
Champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
It's over. The reign is over.
Here is your winner and new worldwide women's champion, Charlotte Flair.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion. Entertaining and successful teams in WWE, the New Day.
Enough with these guys already. It's the New Day.
The following is a six-man tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring.
Say hello to Imperium.
Giovanni Vinci, Ludwig Kaiser, and the ring general, Gunther.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 737 pounds, Giovanni Vinci, Gunther, and...
Sure to be a hard-hitting tag team battle, as it always is with Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston, and Big E. Of course, you can't count out the...
Oh, there's a submission on the way.
Power slam. Good night.
You got him. long. And
it's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Keeping him down is a different story.
focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now. Taking away the center of all movement.
Had that one scouted. To get back inside.
Boom! The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
kick out. He knows he has to be up for business.
Driven down face first.
Vinci.
He staggers up, struggling to regain any component.
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Amazingly executed once more. Kofi able to kick out. That's the power of positivity, providing Kofi with a whole lot of fortitude.
It is just up top. Death Valley driver by Vinci.
Nobody can withstand that. Even come.
Vinci. Spinning sit out power bomb.
Vinci stamping an end to this.
Shoulders down. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners: Gunther, Giovanni Vinci, and Ludwig. The following contest is a tables match that is for the NXT Women's Championship.
She is a woman reborn in fire.
The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fire!
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And introducing the champion, representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, she is the NXT.
The tables are in play, the bell is rung, and here we go. We're about to see a lot of destruction unfold in this tables match.
There are a few sounds as satisfying as the ones you hear once you put your opponent through one of those tables. Not only are you splintering the table, but you're also splintering their confidence.
Wow, Saxton, that was almost poetic.
Thanks, Corey.
She's able to get out of the way.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And Alba got bottled up there.
Forearm gonna cut off the wind. Guillotine applied. Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gotta find a way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long. Well, we're gonna bridge it out.
Incredible.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Corey, what's something you have to keep in mind in a tables match that might not be immediately obvious?
I'd say awareness of your surroundings. You have to know exactly where any and all tables are in relation to you at all times. Otherwise, you could miss a chance to dispatch your opponent. Or you could potentially not realize just how much danger you're actually in.
Bang!
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints. Gorebuster!
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me! The barricade.
And she slides her back to the mat. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Heading back to the ring.
There.
What is she thinking here? Caught with a DDT.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
An elusive penalty there.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Bailey turns it around.
Going right after the shin.
This will tear your knee apart.
Picked up.
Vicious backdrop suplex. This one is headed outside, guys. She goes back inside the ropes. Oh, that backfired on her. Elbow smash!
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Gonna finish things off.
Her championship.
Here is your winner,
Gentlemen, class is in session.
That's right, Cole. Show a little respect for Master Gable and the number one guy, Otis.
The following is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, Adam. And their opponents, first, at a combined weight of 458 pounds, Butch and Ridge. Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 600 pounds, Solo Sikoa and Umaga, the... And their opponents at a combined weight of 426 pounds, Grayson Waller and Austin...
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know if your opponent's really targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
To create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here. Third position now.
Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
He's getting a little better now.
He's been knocked around quite a bit, Cole. He's got to get on offense for the sake of him and his partner.
That was some vicious DDT we just saw.
He's got a table. We know what it is.
for something here. Down across the knee, that won't just separate your shoulder. That'll be pretty simple. Nothing fancy here, just one pop.
It's the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable. Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Countering with a chop block.
Managed to get the shot.
sick.
You and me both.
Scoop slam! And that was a well-executed attack.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He's been placed in the corner now and gets tossed back into the mat. Turning to the ring.
The barricade.
straight to the face. Boom, nice. Sakoa showing plenty of intensity here.
Solo's really on top of his game.
Break someone's back and make them humble.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Camel clutch. Great way to break it. Close fist connects. Reigns down an elbow in retaliation.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. On top of counters.
Hazardous position as Theory gains his footing. Here he comes! It's all stuck! Does Theory have any fight left?
Makes a cover! Oh, he gets the shoulder before three.
This is the kind of tenacity that labels Theory as a superstar to watch.
Takes a lot of guts to kick out after that maneuver. I'll give him that.
And now the Samoan Bulldogs are gonna have to dig a little deeper to close this one out. Up to the top rope now.
He's stuck. Taking flight.
Slipped out of the way.
On the top. DDT. Big clothesline.
They're plenty of ways. Battling in this area could end in serious harm. Consider a new strategy at this point.
Ooh, man.
Winding it up.
Solid spike.
Dude, Maga just finished this.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. Solo Sikoa and Umaga, the